The coroner has identified a man who died in a motorcycle crash on Sunday. Investigators say Cody Dearmore collided with a power pole on Allen Road, not far from Old Allen Road. The CHP says no other vehicles were involved. The cause is under investigation.